Chrome DevTools MCP is an open-source MCP server that exposes Chrome DevTools capabilities to MCP-compatible clients and agents. In simple words, it gives coding agents the same DevTools access you have as a developer, so they can open pages, read console logs, run traces, inspect network requests, and even measure performance, all programmatically. The DevTools MCP server provides ready-to-use tools, like starting a performance trace, capturing network requests, taking screenshots, checking console logs, or running JavaScript on a page. These tools let an AI agent observe what's happening in the browser and give actionable advice for improvement. Here are a few practical ways you can use Chrome DevTools MCP in real testing and debugging workflows. With Chrome DevTools MCP, your AI agent can record real page load traces. It captures metrics like largest contentful paint, cumulative layout shift, and long tasks, just like the Chrome DevTools performance panel. The agent can then summarize the data and provide optimization suggestions, helping identify what slows the page down and how to fix it. Agents can also inspect network requests directly from the browser. They can detect failed calls, slow dependencies, and heavy assets that impact load time. This gives you an instant picture of how your app communicates with APIs and external services. Using DevTools MCP, an agent can reproduce console errors and capture full stack traces. It can pinpoint where exceptions occur, identify the offending source file, and summarize error patterns. This turns debugging from a manual process into a structured, automated step in your workflow. Finally, Chrome DevTools MCP can automate real user actions like clicks, navigation, and form submissions using DevTools level control. Because it runs through the actual browser, it's far more reliable than simple DOM scraping or script-based automation. This makes it ideal for testing complete user journeys end-to-end with consistent, real browser behavior. Now, let's try out Chrome DevTools MCP. Copy the configuration from the server's GitHub page and add it to your MCP client. In this example, the VS Code configuration file. Start the server, and once it's running, you'll have access to all Chrome DevTools tools for the supported tasks. Alternatively, you can install it from the MCP section in the VS Code Extensions tab. Now open the GitHub Copilot in agent mode and write the prompt, for example. Check performance of thelearningexpressway.com. Save the results into a markdown file. After I hit the run button, it started the task by exploring the workspace. Then agent recognized that this task required Chrome DevTools MCP and requested permission to proceed. After granting full access, it began analyzing the site using its toolset. When the analysis was complete, it generated a detailed markdown report summarizing the findings and included recommended actions to improve performance. Next, I tried another prompt. Perform LCP performance comparison of learningexpressway.com's performance across different viewport sizes. Add the results to the markdown file. Once I hit the run button, the agent immediately began working on the new task. Throughout the process, it requested my permission before executing any sensitive actions. It used a variety of tools, including resize page, performance start trace, evaluate script, emulate network, and emulate CPU. After conducting a thorough performance analysis across different viewport sizes, it added the results to the markdown report. In this report, the agent provided a detailed comparison of performance metrics, including time to first byte, resource load delays, resource load durations, and element render delays. It offered device-specific recommendations and graded the performance of both desktop and mobile versions, making it easy to prioritize fixes and enhance overall site performance. You can find more details about the tools offered by Chrome DevTools in the tools reference document. You can also ask the Copilot agent about the tools available. For example, I asked, "What can be done using the Emulate Network tool?" The agent explained the tool's capabilities and revealed new ways to leverage it for more effective testing, opening my eyes to possibilities I hadn't considered before. The server provides several configuration options. You can connect to an existing Chrome session, choose a specific Chrome executable, or run it in headless mode. It also lets you set a custom viewport size for testing different screen dimensions. And with the --isolated option, Chrome runs in a temporary user profile that's automatically cleaned up once you close the browser. Try out Chrome DevTools MCP and let me know what you discover.